How is it possible that China could develop in such a short amount of time when it took the West like a few hundred years, and the West is still behind China? It probably has something to do with the educational system and also the way people value self-learning. People in China value self-learning and any educational opportunity, whether it be at public school or on the weekends or studying overseas or just learning anything in daily life. That's why this country could figure out how to do this and that in such a short amount of time, and it actually has something to show for it. What does the West do? The West is just addicted to PlayStation 5, you know, PS5 and Xbox. People are just being turned into video game zombies, and nothing gets done when everybody's a homebody, staying at home playing games all day for their whole life. That's why the West can no longer innovate or manufacture
色环保，营养健康，初闻透气扑鼻，细闻浓香诱人，味美无与伦比，原汁原味的长沙臭豆腐，色香味俱全。一心美味，好吃好，营养健康，吃出来了。除了这边走，除了这边看，这里有新鲜出炉的海味。
来走过的帅哥，路过的美女，走过路过的
帅哥，帅哥，帅哥，帅哥，帅哥，帅哥，帅哥，帅哥，帅哥，帅哥，帅哥，帅哥，帅哥，帅哥，帅哥，帅哥，帅哥，帅哥，帅哥，帅哥，
塞耶。
天下美食，人间美味，生蚝生蚝，藏江烤生蚝，华人的加油站，
那个餐饮啊。
天下美食，人间美味。
Thank you.